I'm very emotional because I feel this was witch hunt. Na yine tika abantu barente real facts. To kalenta bintu bitayo no chego to teito impicho mugabana. Umugabana no muntu ocyore tuna abantu banyamira bakamuhitaba bakamuteye ndakorera abantu basi. Ni ntu abanyene bunabarayi. Tutari guri karansa twake sabu nko munyamira nka yabwente koba. Onyena issue ya magendera bakomuni umugabana. Mba guri karansa rinde barasi impeachment ebuata mangana ya magendera. Inki bakobekere bitina biyoka bintu bitabwa ati maboro. Gavana tari yere conduct ya nyamira. Igare entera ba nyamira osoma nyene gari. Igari gego cause accident riyo manyene ari insurance firm at the end of the day. Te kobana igari gego cause accident mwanga nta manyene. Asa hiyo mange.
Mheshimiwa, zungumza kwa lugha ya Kiswahili, nimeona ukilia machozi hapa nje. Hali imekuwaje na unahisi vipi kwamba hii shughuli haijaenda vile labda
wanaona? Asante. Kwa majina naitwa Mheshimiwa Joel Ombongi. Leo hii tumekuwa na fursa ya kupiga kura ya kumsaidia gavana wetu ili abaki afisini. Nimeona kwamba vita vimekuwa vingi hapa Nyamira na imefanya maendeleo yanarudi nyuma. Ningependa kuomba viongozi wenzangu wale wote katika nyanja zote, wale wabunge wetu wa National Assembly, sisi kama MCS na gavana na seneta na mwakilishi wa wanawake, kwamba tukae chini tufanye ile plan ya kusaidia watu wa Nyamira. Hivi vita ambavyo tunafanya vitaturudisha nyuma kama watu wa Nyamira. Nilikuwa na hisia mbaya sana na nimetoa machozi kwa sababu pia yule ambaye amechaguliwa na wananchi wakapiga kura asubuhi. Tutawezaje kumuondoa watu wachache ambao wana fikra mbaya juu ya gavana wetu? That is malicious and we want to say it is not in order to fail the people of Nyamira with malice. Thank you.
Asante sana watu wa Nyamira. Pia mimi nimekuwa na furaha sana kwa sababu tumeokoa gavana. Mkiona kura sikipigwa zilikuwa 22 out of 34 ambapo walitajika moja ndio wa meet threshold. Mimi nataka kuambia viongozi hivi. Sisi ni hatua yetu kuchukua kuwa acha tusaidie gavana, si ati ni kununuliwa ama kufanya nini. Kwa sababu kama mimi natoka ward ya Itipo ambayo ni North Mugirango, watu wangu public participation waliniambia ni simbichi gavana Nyaribo. Asanteni sana.
The members of the county assembly who participated in today's proceedings, on behalf of the governor, my name is Julius Anyoka. I'm the head of the legal team of His Excellency Amos Nyaribo. Together, I was being assisted by my colleague, Mr. Jacob Ngwele. Now, on behalf of the governor, first of all, he thanks and says congratulations to the members of the county assembly who have demonstrated and restored the constitution. He has really appealed to the members of the county assembly to exercise their rightful role under the constitution. And that is limited to oversight, legislation and representation, and not witch hunt. Looking at this particular motion that was brought before the assembly, that assembly has a color or overtones of vendetta and malice. It does not stand the constitutional threshold of removal of a governor from office. It's also appealing to the members of the assembly to respect the constitution, most particularly Article 1 of the constitution, which says that all sovereign power belongs to the people, and that this sovereign power shall be exercised only in accordance to that constitution. But the constitution goes ahead and gives the members of the assembly a delegated right by these same citizens to exercise that sovereign power. However, as they exercise that sovereign power, it must be in accordance with the constitution. Impeachment is not one of the contemplated ways upon which they can oversight the governor. They have several ways to oversight the governor. They can veto bills, they can remove bills, they have to integrate the budget, they approve the budget, they approve all programs of the county assembly, including vetting of its staff who are employed by the county assembly. He's appealing to all members of the assembly to realize and express aspirations of the electorate. Pursuant to Article 38 of the Constitution, they must respect that particular phrase of the Constitution and not use an impeachment motion to settle scores or to try and punish the governor. The governor is ready and willing to serve the people of Nyamira. It's appealing to them to avoid these distractions. The distractions are an impediment to development. The past 2-3 weeks or months have been wasted debating, name-calling, intimidations, and this is not healthy for any development. He's appealing to them to join hands with him. He's ready to cooperate with them. He's always enforced all their programs. He's always sat and had discussions with them, and he wants that dialogue to continue and meaningful engagement so that Nyamira can be taken forward. So let my colleague also.
My name is Jacob Ngwele. I was appearing today with my senior Onyanko Anyoka. Basically, as you said, this impeachment motion is just a witch hunt. It's one of the weakest impeachment motions in the history of this country. Because what you're having now is a rise in instances whereby you're bringing impeachment motions which are not supported by evidence. Anything which is done in the county, whether it's a driver who causes a road accident or anything, all these things are thrown on the governor. So basically, our point was, for an impeachment motion to succeed, there must be a nexus between the allegation you're bringing and the governor. But you cannot just bring an impeachment motion raising issues you've heard from the corridors, rumors, propagandas, and the rest. But we are lucky, we are happy that this motion was defeated. And we, as Ms. Annalyn Sida said, let the members of the county assembly work with the governor to achieve the objectives. Thank you very much.
Asa mwawe tayari. Sama lieta ngoro ku James Nyakangi Jemo, omurai wa wafanyi biashara we county ya Nyamira, na ende coordinator ya UPA Oseupa e county ya Nyamira. Ndobu ato mwoko nga unatua tebi yaba MCABA nga wana inchi diriba aleko ligichikura wana inchi ba Nyamira. Tuko ndiyo baba tebe tinga ki toe chikura toende ko imbicho mwagavana. Toe chikura tuende kwa kore vitina. Tue chikura, tuende kwa kora wichihani na kuruwa nani. Eba angaine taba na inchi banya mira. Ngango endabare kwa bakonya. Waka angaina aba angina, kwa bakonya bale chichiro, ebi ombe, nebi ndo biyabo. Waka angaina aba saya babaito, kwa bachakira bale nonye youth group, ebi ndo buna chikaoshi, nebi ndo bila akonya aba saya. Waka angaina aba gaka, naba andobosi banya mira. Toka aba chikura. Waka bane pati baka choru. Kuruwa choru wega siba kore nyamira. One miyake ebere. Nega siya koro kuimbiche ni. Impeachment. Impeachment yeba akorile. Warone nonyaba loya batebile nga ki. Nosome bindo biliba aligete. Mbia reko endane. Ne bindo biyo bolimo. Injengora ateba nengonye Nyaribo nomobe. Nomobe. Otanga neje erago toka. Tindo chibu nara abe mugaba na iga. Nare koba sababono. Mwairole ireri akabere. Mwagure. Genda motige binte vya bana baminto. Genda. Morengere hibu ya ama msieba Nyamira. Monomone inubaka yesi gaba naruo. Genda mwebo oliba, liba koba toma ngamoru usio mkaba na waketu chikura. Elifu tamanina mbiri, naba na inchi banyamira. Ayoko waketu kusene elibu emu. Wachi koselio mkako ndo tumire chivesi chai. Na ndo okore gasi ya iboro onge, na ndo public participation ya oru kinga haba na inchi banyamira, mbaje to mkaba na ugo. Buwate rana, inchuamu, muwabe rane, mkore raba na inchi banyamira, ama endero.
Impeachment mwaka hende mwati kawana wa minko mwaka wana mwama chinga kichingorora akorega sinama ane sono volimo.